Good afternoon, everyone. This is Mark at the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma, with a briefing on severe weather potential over the upcoming Mother's Day weekend. All right, so here's the thing. It's May, and we're expecting what we normally get this time of year, severe weather. We'll see our first chance of severe storms on Saturday, though any storms that do form will be few and far between. There's even a chance that there won't be any storms on Saturday. Anyway, if storms do develop Saturday, they'll probably be severe, with large hail and damaging winds. Sunday will hold the greater potential for severe storms across a good part of Oklahoma and western North Texas, and severe weather potential is likely to persist right into Monday morning. So if you have travel plans this weekend, either to attend a graduation ceremony or to visit Mom, you'll want to keep a very close eye on things. Okay, so here's what Saturday looks like. While the environment will be favorable for severe storms over much of the area, only a small part of northern and central Oklahoma looks to favor actual thunderstorm initiation. We'll be dealing with a strong cap or layer of warm air that suppresses thunderstorm development over a good part of the area, so there is a chance that we don't see any storms on Saturday at all, which would be great for everyone. However, if a stray storm or two do manage to form, they'll likely be severe with large hail and strong damaging winds. Storms should diminish shortly after sunset. All right, now everyone's worried about Mother's Day, but I can guarantee you that much of Sunday morning and early afternoon will be dry. That's perfect for Mother's Day festivities. However, by mid to late afternoon, isolated storms may develop over portions of northern and western Oklahoma and down into western North Texas. These storms will spread eastward through the early evening. Now, initially, the storms may be a bit high-based and pose mainly a large hail and damaging wind threat. But as we head into the evening hours, conditions will become more supportive of tornadoes. Additional storms are likely to develop from Sunday evening through the overnight hours. Storms that were initially discrete may merge into clusters or lines of storms. Stronger storms may continue to produce very large hail and damaging wind gusts. Training of storms over the same area may also lead to a localized flash flood threat. Any storm that remains isolated from early evening through around midnight will carry a threat of tornadoes, but the tornado threat should generally decrease from midnight onward. Storms are expected to merge into one or more clusters or lines as they move southeastward overnight into Monday morning. Stronger storm cells within the greater cluster or line will continue to pose a threat of large hail and damaging winds. Heavy rainfall may also become more of a concern over portions of south central and southeastern Oklahoma, which could lead to flooding of low-lying and poorly drained areas. Severe weather potential should slowly wind down by Monday morning, though some hail and wind threat will likely persist through around the noon hour. Heavy rainfall will probably become the main concern as training storms dump heavy rainfall over the same areas. This may lead to some localized flooding, particularly south of Interstate 40 and east of Interstate 35. All right, it's May and you're in the Southern Plains. You should never fear severe weather. Just make sure you have a plan for it. Check that phone app, favorite TV network, or local National Weather Service page before you head out. Be sure to check back for updates, as the forecast can change very quickly. Make sure you have some way to receive severe weather information while not at home, such as a cell phone or portable weather radio. And always have multiple ways to receive warnings. You should never wait for outdoor warning sirens to alert you to an impending hazard. They're not really intended for people indoors. Thanks again for watching. As always, the best place to find the most accurate and up-to-date forecast and warning information for western and central Oklahoma and western North Texas is on our webpage at www.weather.gov/Norman. You may also wish to view forecasts and warnings for other areas that could experience severe weather this weekend, including Tulsa, Fort Worth, Wichita, Topeka, and Kansas City. We also hope you will like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks again. Please stay safe. Have a happy Mother's Day, and congratulations to all those graduating this weekend.